Hey guys, so today this video is about Princess Lee false eyelashes. Before I started, I'd like to share my story first. I actually ordered Princess Lee eyelashes like a bundle from a seller from Hong Kong. I think this is my first mistake. I'm not trying to say that all the sellers from Hong Kong are selling fake Princess Lee, but I think it's better and safer for you guys to purchase from a Taiwanese or based in Taiwan, the seller. I'm actually order a bundle so that I can sell them here in Canada, because as you guys know, it's really hard to get Asian makeup here in Canada and US, and I love the Princess Lee eyelashes because I've heard like the raved about them, and I actually tried them before. And first of all, I kind of like order a big quantity of them so that I can sell like cheaper to you guys, like a $12 box after shipping and taxes and all. And then I realized they are fake after I watched the videos by Chef Kathy of Katie. She's actually from Vancouver, but currently now she's residing in Taiwan, and in her video about Princess Lee, she said that there's a fake Princess Lee out there. I was kind of worried at first because I haven't received my Princess Lee, and I kind of like contacted my seller immediately and asked them, and I heard that there's like fake Princess Lee out there, so are you all fake? And she was like, nope, mine is authentic, it's authentic, don't worry. I think in doing business, the most important thing is honesty. If you're selling like a dupe for Princess Lee, you can just tell me and it's up to me to buy it or not. So you shouldn't have lied to me or tried to cheat me. So I just hate this honesty in business. So now I kind of like have a bunch of fake Princess Lee with me. So anyone of you who is interested can actually check out the link below, and each box is $9. I'm trying to get back my capital. I'm not earning any money here at all, because I actually thought that this is a real Princess Lee, so I kind of like pay quite a high price for them. And after the shippings and taxes, I think $9 is all I can, the cheapest I can get you guys. The first telltale signs that I have is that this box, it doesn't even have that Princess Lee logo in front, which is crazy. But regardless, this is 113, and they are really amazing. Oops. Considering they are like fake Princess Lee, I think you shouldn't say they are fake, they are just a dupe for the Princess Lee. I kind of like type on Princess Lee in the eBay and actually check those sellers that actually sell Princess Lee and those from Taiwan. So I assume that the Princess Lee they are selling is authentic, and they actually have this brand called Jiamei, if I'm not mistaken. It's supposedly like have the same quality but not quite the same, and they're like a dupe for Princess Lee. Look at these things, they're really pretty. This is like a dupe for Ardell 113, so it's actually a dupe for Ardell 113 and a dupe for Princess Lee too, which is so crazy. And this is how they look like. A good false eyelashes should have three qualities in them. First of all, they should have a really thin lash bone so it doesn't have that huge black thing on top of you guys on the eyes. And second, you should have a very bendable lash bone like this, and have a very natural hair, doesn't look plasticky, because plastic or synthetic hair looks really plasticky and shiny, and from far you can see like the eye is like shining, like that the hair is shiny. And this is how the hair looks like. They are really natural looking considering they are fake. They are really, really, really pretty. The one they are wearing today is the 720. I think Jiamei has the 720 models, but I'm not quite sure if Princess Lee have them. And they are really natural. And compared to my lower lashes, which is my real hair, they look really, really natural. And they have like really thin lash bone. I'm not sure if you can see. But I'll show you like the real 720. I think this video is going to be quite long, so I'm gonna chop them down to like two parts. So this is how they look like, the 720, which is the only box that I have. that is like have the princessly and all the princessly words on them. And this is how they look like. Look how pretty they are. The lash bone is really soft and really bendable, and the hair is really, really natural. Doesn't look fake at all. And Demi is another dupe for Adele, obviously. And this is how they look like. And all the lashes that I have right now is actually have transparent root, which is all like that. This is all transparent root, and except the 720, because I loved the 720. So this is how they look like. I'm not quite sure if this is the real lashes, like the real princessly or fake princessly, but I'll assume they are fake. I'll put this video as a video response to the Chef Cafe's video for the fake lashes from Princess Lee, and hope that she can actually tell me if these lashes are fake or real. And this is the 116, which is amazing. They look really natural. I'm a sucker for those wing look, like from short to long, like they have that wing look, the sexy wing look. This is definitely sexy yet natural at the same time. And this is the number 2. It's actually supposedly a dupe for the Koji Dolly Wing number 2, and they are really unique, considering like you can see that all this here is like fuller, like darker, and the rest is like thinner. So it has this unique look where in the middle of your eyes it's gonna be thicker. So it's really pretty. I think they are really handmade, because as you can see, all the lashes doesn't look the same. For example, like this guy here, it doesn't have that, it's not that dark compared to the guy, like this guy, isn't it? Like this guy here and this guy here, they look different, isn't it? Like here is darker, here is like it's not that dark. So I assume that even though this is like a fake princessly, they are definitely handmade, I would say. So I'll actually put this as part 2 now, because I think this is quite long. So if you want to watch more Princess Lee eyelashes, make sure you check out the part 2.